Holy Bible, 2nd Book of Kings, Chapter 6, Verse 31. Then he said, "May God's punishment come on me if Elisha, the son of Shaphat, keeps his head on his body after this day."